But she can always swim in the morning in Ireland, right?
Everybody can swim. They don't. I'll get to the rules later, but Isabel Staden is back in one. Abigail Capella in two. McKenna Stone in three. Grace Bennett in four. Lane five, you see her there. Gwen Gustafson from Elmbrook. Anna Landon in six. Athena Yee in seven. And Caitlin Cronin, lane number eight. All right. Elmbrook smile. I love that. Gwen's going, hey, I don't mind. Go ahead. Put the camera on me. Doesn't bother me at all.
Not a bit.
Maybe it'll pump her up and she'll get under 23.
23.16, fastest time in this heat. See if we can get a couple of girls under 23, Sid.
That would be awesome.
Sure would. Lane six and seven. Look at seven over there.
Top of your screen. Very strong, very strong. Look at the turn.
Lane three looks pretty tough here. A lot of arm speed for lane three coming under the flags.
Athena Yee in seven, but it's three. McKenna Stone.
22.73. Staden, 22.96. Staden is going. There's another 22 saying a backstroker saying, hey, let me swim the 50.
She's going under. Well, we can put in A, B, C relays, I believe, Joe.
Oh, well, then.
The only problem is.
Thank you.